Good morning. Today we will discuss the square root of a given number. Square root of a given number. Question: write an assembly language program to find square root of a 8-bit binary number. 8-bit binary number. The binary number is stored in memory location 8200H and store the square root in 8201 memory address location. Okay, square root. This is for 8200H. 8200H 19. 8200H 19. This is for data. Data. And 8201 to find out the square root. Square root. Okay. Here logic for to find out the square root of a given number. Square root of a given number. Now load the data. Load the data, 8-bit data, directly to the accumulator. First to initialize data in A register 19H, and to set any one register. Suppose B register 01H and C register also 01H. Now to set B register and C register initially 01. Initially 01. Here the C register for, we can use the number of times subtraction. Number of times subtraction. And B register subtract A register B in odd numbers. Subtract A register with B in odd numbers. First we have to initialize 01. Okay. Now subtract these two data, A minus B. Now to subtract these two data, 19 minus 01 equal to 18H in A register. Now to check the result whether it is 0 or not. No zero means, now to increment the C register content single times. C register content single times. Now C equal to 02. And increment B register content twice. This is for one time increment, and B register increment twice. Why means subtract with the odd numbers. Odd numbers means we have to increment twice. Now the B register data 03. This is for increment twice increment in B register. Now B equal to 03. Now again subtract accumulator with B register. Now accumulator 18 and B register 03. Now to subtract these two. Now result 15H. Now to check the result whether it is carry or not. No carry. Sorry, 0 or not. No 0. No 0 means again increment the C register content single times and increment B register content twice. Now 05. Now the 05 subtract with the accumulator. Now B equal to 05. Now to subtract these two. Here 0.5 in hexadecimal. 0.5 in hexadecimal. Now subtract with 0.5. Okay. Now subtract A register 15 and B register 0.5. This is for hexadecimal value. Here the 15 means the corresponding decimal value. 15. Now this is for 5 into 16 power 0 and 1 into 16 power 1. This is for 5 and this is for 16. Now 21. This is for 15 hexadecimal and corresponding decimal value 21. 21 minus 5. 21 minus 5, 16. 16 in decimal. The corresponding 16. The corresponding this is for decimal and corresponding hexadecimal value 10. Now after subtraction accumulator 10. Now we check the result whether it is 0 or not. No 0. No 0 means again jump to here. Increment the C register content single times 104 and increment the B register content twice. Now 07. 07. Now again subtract accumulator with B register. Accumulator 10 and B register 07. 10 means 16. 16 minus 7. Now to subtract result 9. In accumulator 09. Now to check the result whether it is 0 or not. No 0. No 0 means again jump here. Increment the C register content single times. Now C equal to 05 and increment the B register content twice. Now B equal to 09. Now to subtract accumulator with the B register. Accumulator 09 and B register 09. Now result accumulator 00. Now the accumulator result 00. The whatever data in C register, whatever data in C register, that C register data to store 8201 address location. This is the square root of given number 19 square root 05. 19 hexadecimal, the corresponding decimal value 25. 25 decimal. 25 square root 5. Now the 05 to store 8201 address location. This is the concept of to find the square root of a given number. First, the load 19 in 8200, the data directly to load into accumulator, and then initialize first B register and C register 0101. The C register for number of times subtraction, okay, and B register for subtract accumulator with the B register odd numbers, okay. First to subtract accumulator with B, 19 minus 01, 18. Now to check this result that it is 0 or not. Okay. We have to repeat this process till accumulator content 0. When the accumulator content 0, now the number of times subtraction available in C register, this is the square root of given number. Okay. Program 8200 19 data, we have to find out the square root of 19. In 19 available 8200, how to load the data directly to the accumulator. We can use L D A 8200 H. Load the data directly to the accumulator. LDA means load the data directly, the given memory address location data directly to the accumulator. Now accumulator 19. Okay. Next to initialize MVI B, 01H. Okay, this is for subtract with the accumulator odd numbers. For the first odd number initial, odd number 01, and it initialize C register 01 H. Now the C register, we can store the number of times subtraction. Number of times subtraction. The final result available in C register. Now the C register result is the square root of given number. For that, first we initialize C equal to 01. Now to subtract accumulator with the B register, for that we can use SUBB instruction. After subtraction, to check the result whether it is 0 or not. For that we can use jump if result is 0. If result is 0 means directly jump to this address location. Jump to here. If result is 0 means whatever result in a C register, we have to store 8201 address. The 8201 address we cannot directly to store. First we have to move the C register data to accumulator. Move A comma C, and then C register data to move accumulator. Now accumulator result to store 8201 H address, and alt the program. Now to check the condition, after subtraction if result is no 0. No 0 means we have to increment the C register single times, INRC, and the B register always we have to subtract with the accumulator odd numbers. Okay, we already subtracted 01. Next odd number 3, 5, 7. For that, we have to increment the B register content twice. INRB. INRB means now 01. After increment, 02. Again, we can use one more INR. Now, after 2 INR, now the B register will be 02. Okay? Move. Jump to here. This is from move A comma C. Okay. Next after increment. Okay. Result is not 0. After increment, we have to again subtract. We have to repeat the same process till accumulator contains 0. Without any condition checking, we have to directly jump to this address location. For that, we can use unconditional jump instruction. JMP. Unconditional jump. Jump to this address location. Again, sub accumulator with the B register. Now, accumulator 18. Subtract with the B. B equal to 03. After subtraction, accumulator 15. Okay, now they check the result. No 0. No 0 means this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute this one. Increment C. Now C equal to 0, 3. And increment B twice, 0, 5. Now C equal to 0, 3. And B equal to 0, 5. Now subtract it with the A register. Now E equal to 1, 0, 16. Okay. 16, 15 hexadecimal, the corresponding decimal value 21, 21 minus 5, 16. Okay. Next, increment single times and increment twice and jump to here, again subtract with the B register till 0 flag is set. When the 0 flag is set, now the C register result finally 05 available. The 05 data to move accumulator, and then accumulator result to store 8201 address and alt the program also. Okay? Understood? Thank you.